Episode 3, we have a rare occurrence, a double par in store for you, as Burdie and Nic face off on a three-hole match on Northmoor 16, 17, and 18. Let's get down to it.
Not bad.
What'd you hit?
7.
Did you find up long or just miss?
Yes, a tremendous lie here for Nic. Oh, that's a beauty, Clark. That's a beaut, Clark.
Slow down.
That's a beaut, Clark.
See, we ended up right there. Look at that, beauty. Mike, of course, hit the green with his drive, so he's in better shape still, but.
I'm not in better shape, look how fat I am.
golf shape, golf.
I got sweaty boots.
Well, that does happen when it's hot. Roll that beautiful bean footage. Good par. Now I get to try for one. Yes!
It's a long putt. His nerves are not so steady. There's no ice in his veins. He's going to miss it. Noonan. Oh,
look at him rattle it. Rattle and hum, you two.
Whippy long stocking.
Look pretty good. Little right, not bad.
Upstacks Nic. Feeling confident with his last par. But his shit's about to be rent.
It'll work.
No cheers.
It'll be good.
It's one. It's by Mikey. And I think I am right.
Hole 17, par 4, center 112 yards.
Yeah, good lie.
Have a lie! Oh, man, I'm not digging this. I will be. I'll be digging a divot.
Oh. Oh no. Oh, there he is.
Hit it here, you jack wagon. Step on it, Nic. Look at this guy. Oh, great camera work. Look, there's the lake. Look, the Loch Ness Monster.
Ah. Fitty out.
This
You got this, Mike. Oh, it looks fairly good. I didn't catch that. I was zoomed in. Psh. It's an ugly putt, but I'm putting it, so.
Ugly putt for a ugly puke, so. I got jokes. Oh yeah, you've got the probability on this shot's 0.275%. Maybe 0.276. He has gone with the cut of the grass, so I think that increases his chance of barely making it on the green.
You suck!
That was very stellar. Again, DNLT. Maybe. Ice in his veins. Ice, baby. Oh, okay. Good attempt. Nyeh.
We'll finish
him. Nyeh. Oh, you're a dick. Oh, look. Yeah, thanks for stomping at you. Oh, yeah, do a little Irish jig, you prick.
No, I'm out of your lie now. I don't want to.
Oh, thanks.
No, you don't have a bad look at it. This is what? Your third shot? I had one, two. I had a five. Little lippy, I think. Are the tools distracting? That's what he asked me yesterday when he pulled up while I was putting. He's gonna hit through the head cover. Can he do it?
No.
Oh, bad camera. You were right there. And he missed again. I'm counting every one of these strokes. Match play.
Couple of bogeys and pars going into the last hole 18 here, so we're all square. See who can come out ahead. It's not going to be me.
It might be. He's going to come all over my head. That's what you said. I don't
think I can hit them. No, you're fine. It's 405 to the hole.
Yeah. Well, this is 395 right here.
Oh, okay. All right. That makes sense. We'll yell four. It's cutting left. Bouncing right in between the trees over there.
Betwixt the trees.
Up stacks Nic.
Right, everything is gone.
Feeling it.
Right. Is this asshole?
He's gonna hit this guy right on the cart. It's so close. He was trying
talking
for
in the backswing, jerk.
I believe that's called a mulligan.
That just gives you an advantage here.
Why didn't you hit the guy in the cart? You're weak.
I should have.
He's got about 20 yards to the green, times a bunch. He's such a powerful drive. I mean, I don't even know what to say. It was amazing. Oh, again, I was not talking during his backswing, but I was talking during his backswing. Look at it meandering down the fairway. Okay. Third shot. 217 yards. Beautiful. Very nice. Well done, Nic.
Beautiful lie.
Hole 18, par 4, center 135 yards.
See that? See that lie that Mike has? right behind the tree.
It's great. I like it. Huh. What do you do here? Flipping over?
Yeah, I don't know. You're still, what, 120 out?
Yeah. I'm thinking...
underneath it.
Yep.
Yeah, like a six and just go straight under.
Happen to grab a six.
Yeah. Yeah! Now can he pull it off? That's the question. Little left. Little long.
Never hear that.
No.
Ever.
No.
Ever. The right club towards his eye.
Yes. I mean, great lie.
This is some thick, weird ass shit.
This will be unbelievable. It's going in. It's in the hole. It's in the hole! Good thing that's a downslope there.
Mike encourages talking in his backswing, so I'm just going to keep talking because he's an asshole. So close to being good.
And my talking in his backswing, that really gets him going. What? His juices are flowing! They're flowing! Psh! Hi-ya!
Yeah, that was my bogey shot, so. Well, that looks pretty good. Maybe secure a bogey. We'll see.
He has to make it. Again, the 0.27% chance probability. I'll go 2.9. He's a little closer. He's not on the rough fringe portion. Oh my god, go. It's leaking like a guy with prostate problems. Oh lord. Oh my god. That would be DNLT. Do not lose turn. Hooray! Way to go, Nick!
Alright, he has to three putt to tie. Something tells me.
I want to plumb bob it because I don't know what it does. Because everybody plumb bobs their putts, don't they?
Yeah, usually.
Oh, shit. Actually, it's right at it. For those of you that didn't see, my ball actually just moved. Really
he touched it. Stroke.
I'll touch you.
Stroke?
Yes. Bingo! Bango! Bongo!